some yellow, gold, stands for the glory of God. We want that to be glorified in the midst. So there's yellow with the top of the flag, bottom of the flag. God's glory to be before everything we do and to be and to remain more than us. We want His glory to be what's remembered as we minister and bless people and affect our communities. Pray for those around us who are not important, but His glory is what must remain. Set us free, so we walk in that freedom and we express that freedom through dance, color, flags, fragrance. It's all because of Him. Okay, so now, do I take a paintbrush?
Yeah, wet.
Dry? Wet?
Well, yeah, wet. It's going to have a little bit of wetness.
A little bit of wet.
Yeah. Right.
I'll do the yellow first, so it doesn't...
Yeah. You could also spray it.
Okay, I'll spray it.
Spray it might be easier. And then spread it with the paintbrush. Yeah.
Intention to bless individual people, individual things, individual times, His uniqueness in working with every person wherever they're at, His unique plan, because He knows us intimately and loves us, knows what we're capable of, knows what we need. We think we know what we need, but you know, we know what we want. We want things to be easy. That's what we generally want. Take away all my problems. That's not the way it works. But He promises to be with us in our difficulties and in our trials and show us miraculous things about Himself. In fact, Corrie ten Boom, who was bedridden for the last 10 years of her life, said that the Lord was so good and so intimate to her in that time, and that time was so special, that she, if she had the chance, would still go through it. If she had the chance to make it never happen, she's glad it happened. That's how precious Jesus was to her in that time of affliction. So So most of the time we're angry at God. We just want things fixed our way. Of course we do, right? But He wants us to learn to trust Him in all our ways and to acknowledge Him. Because people talk about knowing God is knowing love, but I have a different concept of it. Of course we need to know love, but I believe that trust, quiet trust, is even deeper. Because then we know God is good, and God is good to us individually. In our needs, He knows exactly what's going on. And if we soften our hearts, turn towards Him, give up our agenda, we'll see the miraculous happen. We'll see the miraculous. And we'll be able to thank Him. This is looking like a mess, but I'm happy with it.
Sure.
It's a happy mess.
Yeah, well, this is good because the yellow at least stayed bright and it didn't run, faded.
Yeah.
So
maybe so now that I've played with the yellow, I'm going to play with the purple.
Yeah.
But I didn't want to get the purple mixed in or diluted too much.
Right.
So now I'll start to
break
this up a little bit. Flags being pulled apart after being dried together. So you got two symmetrical flags. Look at that. Completely symmetrical. How beautiful. Permanent colors. Beautiful.